Researchers at the University of Montreal in Canada used deoxyribose nucleic acid, or DNA, the building blocks of our genetic material, the building blocks of genetic material, to make the world's tiniest antenna. It is designed to track the motion of proteins inside the cell. Ever since the DNA's discovery in 1953, the field of DNA chemistry had opened many doors, ranging from DNA computing to editing the information using contained therein, using CRISPR to assign the cell new tasks altogether. Scott Harroun, one of the researchers who built the tiny antenna, said in the press release that the DNA chemistry is simple and easy to program. DNA functions pretty much like the Lego blocks and can be put together in different lengths to optimize a new function. The research team added a fluorescent molecule at one end to make an antenna that was 5 nanometers long, that is 20,000 times thinner than the human hair. Like radio antenna that can communicate in both directions, this antenna can perform two-way communication, except that it uses light for this purpose. The researchers deployed the nano antenna to sense the movement of a protein by sending it a light signal. Depending on the way the protein molecule moved, the antenna responds with a light signal of the different color. Interestingly, the response signal can be captured with spectrofluorometer, a device commonly found in laboratories around the world. Harroun added that the team used the antenna to study the enzyme alkaline phosphatase, a protein implicated in many diseases including cancer, in real time. The team could apply their technology to study interactions with other biological molecules as well as drugs. According to Dominic Lauzon, a senior member of the team, these nano antennas could help in the discovery of new drugs as well as allow nano engineering to build improved nanomachines. The researchers have reported their findings in the journal Nature Methods. So what do you think? Will humans have more achievements with these new nanotech arrangements for human bodies?